it's Wendy Jean here. Welcome back to my channel if you've been here before. If not, welcome. Today I have some friend mail. And I went to my P.O. box on Friday and I had four things. I had three things of friend mail and I won a giveaway. I will show you what I won in the giveaway in another video. But I'm gonna do this first. And I know two of them have channels and the other one is a mystery. I have no idea who sent me that. It was an Amazon package. So, but the first piece of friend mail is from Kim's Happy Place. If you don't know who Kim is, I'll link her channel in the description box. She does unboxings, she does hauls, she has Timu hauls, she does Dollar Tree hauls, she does TJ Maxx hauls, a bunch of different hauls. She does Mask Mondays, she does Feel Good Fridays, where she shouts a channel out and a subscriber out. She does collabs and much more, so please go check her out. And she sent me this postcard. It says, "Hey Wendy Jean, happy spring. Love, Kim's Happy Place." And it has a lady on it. It says Flora 1890 Private Collection. So I love how it's vintagey looking. And it looks like she's probably picking flowers or planting flowers. So thank you, Kim. And I hope you have a happy spring. So thank you for that. And the next piece of friend mail is from Susan's Just Making It. And Susan has a channel also. She does Mask Mondays, she does unboxings, she does collabs, she does lots of hauls, she does Timu, she does extreme bargain bin hauls. And much more. She does pretty makeup looks. She's very crafty. And so, yeah, go check her out. I'll try to hide her address, but that she has stickers on it that I wanted to show you. Cute stickers. Now, I did slit the back, but I have not opened it. So, let's see. It says Wendy, my favorite color, yellow. Oh, it looks like there's angel sticker on back. That's cute, some angels. Let's see what she said. It says Happy Easter. Oh, I didn't open it in time for Easter. Oh well. It says Wendy, with wishes for all the lovely things a bright, delightful Easter brings. Happy Easter, Susan. Here's the garden flake I think you liked. Just wanted to send it your way so you can enjoy it. I hope you have a great spring and very happy Easter. Oh, yes. Now, Susan, she also on Facebook sells things, and it's called Susan's Just Selling It. And there was a flag on there, a garden flag that I liked. Yeah. Here's more stickers. Well, I'll be able to use it next Easter then. I didn't go to my post office for a while, and then I was busy this weekend, so I didn't get to open it. Aww. It's in here, so let me... That was so sweet of you, Susan. I'll have to get my scissors here. That was so sweet. It says, Happy Easter. And has a bunny butt. Bunny going in the hole with the Easter eggs. Isn't it cute? So thank you. I love that. And it's the same on the back. So thank you so much. I love it. That was so sweet. Now, let's see what else I got. Now, it says it's from Amazon. I just slit the top, but I didn't look. So let's see. It says, a gift for you. And it says, hi, Wendy, and happy friend mail. Just stopping by to say I'm thinking of you today, and I'm blessed with your friendship. Have the best day ever. Hugs from Bonnie, from Bonnie's Bargains. Oh, thank you so much, Bonnie. That's awesome. Now, Bonnie also has a channel, if you don't know. She also does lots of different hauls. I know she has a Walmart beauty box, and she does Mask Mondays. We were just in a collab together, a Mask Monday collab together, and she does more. So please go check her out, and let's see what she sent. And again, I will link all these channels in the description box for you. It's in this box. It says best wishes for you on it. Let's see what it is. That is so sweet, Bonnie. She sent me something from Amazon. That is nice. Here you go. Bonnie. I'll show you before I open. It looks like they're candles. Those are beautiful. And it says open easy. Ooh, that smells good. Does it say the scent on it? No, but it might say it on the back. They are 4.4 ounce can. Oh, it's sandalwood rose for that one. 100% soy. Ooh, that smells good. And then there's this one, so pretty. Oh, I love that. Love the tins. This one, I won't open them all because I'm sure they're all the same. This one's lavender. Well, I want to smell them though. I don't know why it's having trouble opening them. Let me pause it for a minute. I'm back. It's my husband even had trouble trying to open it. I had to have him open it. It says open easy. But yeah, this one, I just love the tins. They're beautiful. It says this one's sage. Oh, that smells amazing. And then this one, is vanilla ice cream. Ooh, I like that one too. And then this one was the lavender one. Ooh, that one smells so good. I don't know which one's my favorite. I love them all, but if I had to pick, maybe the vanilla ice cream. Yeah, oh, that smells so good. And then the sandalwood rose. So thank you, Bonnie. They are absolutely beautiful tins, and they smell amazing. And look at the pictures even on here. Isn't that beautiful? I just love it. Thank you so much. And the company name from Amazon was, I don't know how to say it. I'll spell it F-E-I-B-A-O. So yeah, that's why I didn't know who sent it. So, but thank you, Bonnie, for the candles. I love them. That was so sweet of you. And thank you to Susan for the garden flag. That was sweet of you too. I love it. I'll be able to use that next Easter. And thank you to Kim for the beautiful postcard. You were all so sweet. I'm so blessed to have this community on YouTube and of friends. And so again, I'll link them down in the description box. And I hope you all have a happy spring. And until next time, bye.